Let's use the Go To command to move around the document. You can press Control G, but just so you know, you can click here and access the Go To through here. Again, it's part of these three tabs, but I just like to do Control G. It's just one of those shortcuts I can remember because G with Go. Now notice that I am asking you to quickly go to page 5. I'm counting by 5s, 5, 10, 15, and 20, just to make it easy for you to remember. So the first one, you'll put in a 5 here where the page number, enter page number 5. Click the Go To. It takes you right to page 5. You can put your cursor out in the left margin until you see the white arrow and click once, and then you could turn it red. And once that's done, you want to go to page 10. So click in here, type 10, press the Go To button, and again, click in the margin to select the first line, turn it red, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so each time we're going to page 15 and 20. Each time it's the same pattern. 15, I just want to show you a little trick. You can notice that the T is underlined in Go To. And you probably will not remember this, but you never know for the future. It's a shortcut for people who do a lot of keyboarding and don't like to take their hands off the keyboard. If you press Alt key on your keyboard and then the T key, that is going to, it's the equivalent of clicking this button. It took me right to page 15. If I type 20, press the Alt key and the T, it takes me right to 20. So use the button or the Alt T shortcut each time, select the first line and turn it red.